RIPTA and its embattled former CEO have now parted ways. RIPTA board chairman and Warwick Mayor Scott Avedisian tells the Providence Journal the Transit Authority and Charles Odemwe have mutually agreed to end their employment relationship. Odemwe was put on paid administrative leave in August. Governor Chafee had dispatched a resource team to take over RIPTA after a security breach. There's no word on what led to him leaving the agency. We'll hear from Mayor Avedisian later today on Eyewitness News.